Consciousness is the goal. Becoming more conscious is the goal. Reaching full consciousness is the completion of the goal. When you become fully conscious, you wake up in eternity, where you have always been, but now consciously aware. I'm not saying that I know or can expound upon what truth is. What I am saying is truth, value, meaning, and all abstractions can be used or spoken of because these concepts live within you. From birth, they are your constituent parts. I can feel it coming on, a crazy rant. I believe that the social construct we live in is inspiring us to not take responsibility upon ourselves. When we stop taking responsibility, different forms of, establishments pop up as antidotes for what ails us. Government, medicine, religion, to begin with, are here to think for us and supply fixes for what they have created. What I am proposing is what you do already. Ways of thinking with the hope that you can see these principles, our innate faculties, at work for yourselves. Belief is not necessary when you can recognize principles at work. You may not have thought of things this way. So let us continue. Effortlessness, another companion now walks shoulder to shoulder with you, and it begins to tell you how to perform karmaless actions. Walking the path, remember, you're not walking alone. When walking with the other beings, should be walking as equals, for this is most useful. Walking shoulder to shoulder is quite pleasant and allows for sharing humanity. When birth occurs, so does a conversation between you and reality. And the all of reality is conversing with you. It's the forever relationship. Thus, every place and every moment is speaking to you. So, not everything you think or feel is you. Certain things are being stated by reality, the all. It's very subtle. Harmonically speaking, reality is nothing more than your own memory of the all being, eternity. Here in this world, you have enough recognition to remember what you need to be reminded of. Another way of saying, Simran, remember. From my observations, I find that when we come to understand truth, we naturally come to rest, both physically and mentally, because there is nothing left to be done.